Mr. Homebody, using my time caring for baby and walking the line, chasing the tasks on a roundabout list and turning to something I've missed. An eye on the housework, an ear on a tune, washing dishes and planning a ruse in a weird, wonderful way. I don't miss earning a wage. An unknown company slave now works for his pay. Just a homebody, and in the town the hairdresser says there's not many around to playgrounds and pools, and to parents we roam. Each second I'm lucky to know the laundry is endless, the nappies the same. Unloved company.